I want you to meet me for dinner. I got something I want to tell you. I said, sure. I jumped in a car, I drove down the end of the beach, walked into a little Italian restaurant. And there he was in the corner, all by himself, with this young actress, Mia Farrow. I sit down, we're having dinner. Course of the meal, he said, kid, I'm gonna retire. I'm quitting show business. I've had enough. Rat Pack is over. Tired, hassle. But I'm gonna do one more album with Don Costa. Costa was the guy that found me. And I introduced him to Mr. Sinatra. He said, we're doing one more album. And you never wrote me a song. You never gave me a song. I looked at the two of them. I said, oh, maybe now you could do Puppy Love. Wasn't that funny like that? Anyway, I flew back here to New York where I was living. I was in my apartment, 12 midnight, big thunderstorm outside. I'll never forget it. I'm sitting there and I'm saying to myself, Frank Sinatra retiring from show business. Couldn't believe it. One more song, one more album. And I start writing the words to this song as if he were writing them, metaphorically. 5 hours later, I finished it. I called him in Las Vegas at Caesar's Palace. I said, sir, I think I've got something you might like. He said, bring it up. I jump on a plane, I fly to Vegas, I'm in his dressing room that night. I play him the song. He says, kid, I love it, I'm gonna do it. 2 months later, I get a phone call from a record studio in Los Angeles. Frank Sinatra calling, yes, sir. He said, kid, listen to this. He took a phone, he put it next to a speaker, and I heard this next song for the first time, and I cried. It's not for him, it's for all of us who have had the courage of your convictions and hung in all your life. This is for you.
And now, the end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I was certain. I lived a life that's full. Traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. And I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exception. And I planned each charted course, each careful step along life's byway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew, and through it all, whenever there was doubt, I ate it up and I spit it out. Faced it all, and I stood tall. I did it my way. I loved, I laughed, I cried, and had my fill, my share of losing.
tears subside and find this home so amusing. Just to think I did all that, and may I humbly say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what are we all? What have you really got? If not yourself, then you have not. You've got to say and do the things that you truly feel, and not the words.